thought you see what happens when you push yourself? You've got your hands on a new vehicle. Keep putting in show-stopping times like that, and more manufacturers will be eager to get you out on the track. It's good publicity, and I'm sure you appreciate the new toy.
Okay, California. Find some space on track. Racing too close could end in disaster.
The Transamerica Pacers are all about one-on-one racing. Now I need to warn you, contact is allowed. I don't recommend it, but just keep alert, all right? Finished first. Good work out there. The track has a lot of undulation, so the car might shift around a bit. Be careful. Amazing. First place. Keep it up.
Okay, California. Find some space on track. Racing too close could end in disaster. Just beat the Pacers at their own game on your first try. Not many drivers can say that.
Work in for. The first World Series Racing League is ready to go. Let's prove to the U.S. clubs that they made the right decision to join us. As these events are all about exciting the fans, it's important you put on a good show. That's why I'll be giving you a specific objective before each event. Overtake is all about passing the dedicated event cars as quickly as you can. Each pass is worth a chunk of points, but you'll get more points the faster you can get from one car to the next. Remember, keep one eye on the road and the other on the traffic.
Roads are wide here, so make sure you use all the runoff to help carry your speed. All right, we've got some new fans to win over. You can do this.
Thank you.
That's outstanding, man. Overtake 101 right there.